going on, everybody? It's Dev back again with another dance routine for you amazing people out there. It's just a little dance challenge or dance routine that I'm about to break down step by step and how to do it. It's going to be back in sixth grade, so this is just a little dance routine that I'm about to teach you guys and break it down step by step. And right now, I'm going to show you guys a preview and how it's supposed to look like for those people that haven't seen the dance or haven't had it, what the dance looks like right now, okay? Let's get it. Let's go. Just like that. So that's just a little dance there. I'm about to break it down step by step and how to do it. Alright, so the first step to dance movie, what are you gonna start off with? You're gonna pretty much go with the wordplay. If you guys haven't heard the song, then I definitely suggest you guys either learn this dance first and incorporate it with music as well. So you guys definitely know how to do it. Alright? So now what we're gonna do is we're gonna start off with by going. So with our arms, we're just gonna go out with it. So you're just gonna give a little hit. Alright? That's the first step. So that's all you're doing. You're basically gonna go out just like that with your thumbs away from it, sorry, so you're gonna go out with it. Same thing with your left as well, out with it just like that. So that's what we're basically doing. So you're gonna go out with it. So once you've done that, now you're gonna point at yourself, I, and then you're gonna go down. Once you go down, you're gonna do a shape like a love heart, all right? So you're gonna go out with it, point at yourself. So now you're gonna point at yourself, and then now we're gonna point there with your thumbs, you're gonna point it down. Once you point it down, now you're gonna do a shape of a heart. So you're gonna pretty much do a shape of a heart. Now we're gonna go to the next step, all right? Out, point at yourself, down, hit, and then that's where you're gonna pretty much get into a little grooveness. Alright? So we're just gonna pretty much go from that part again, from the beginning. So we're gonna go out with it. Once you go out with it, now you're gonna point at yourself, point, you're gonna bring your thumb down. Once you brought your thumb down, and now you're gonna shape as a heart, just like that. Alright, there we go. That's the so far. Alright? So now for the next move. So once you've done that, now you're gonna give a kick. So this right leg, he's gonna give a kick out to your left or to your right. So you're gonna go kick with it, bring it in. So you're just gonna kick it, and then now you're gonna bring your feet right back in the same position. So you kick, bring back, kick, bring back, kick, bring back. All right, same thing with your left as well. So left leg out to your right, you're gonna kick it, bring it back, kick it, bring it back, kick it, bring it back. And you guys never change up as well, put your little flavor to it. You guys can go hit, and then come back same position. So you get a little, so you guys can give a little Michael Jackson. So you guys can do that as well if you guys wanna do it, or if you guys wanna go out with it, bring it back as well. You guys got those two optional. If you guys want to use those, all right? So again, so you're gonna go kick out to your right, so you're gonna kick out to your left, kick, bring it back, and same thing with your left out to your right, left, kick it, bring it out. So once you guys brought it back, then that's when you're gonna pretty much go, give it a little scoop. So you're gonna scoop out to your left, or if you guys want to do it as well, if you guys want to do it out to your right, you're gonna scoop to your right, all right? So we're gonna go scoop with it. Once you scoop with it, then now you're gonna bring out your arm movement, which is gonna be the hit. That little dance movement there. So that's basically how you're gonna finish off as well. All right, so we're gonna go for our middle part again. So we're just gonna kick out to our right, we're gonna kick out to our left. Kick, bring it back. So the right leg is gonna go out to our right first, take a step, and then left leg, and then you're gonna be back the same position. Same thing with your left out to your right. You're gonna kick out, bring it back, just like that. So once you guys brought it back, now you're gonna do a little scoop out to your left or right, whatever position you guys started off with. Then scoop out to your left, or scoop out to your right. You guys got a little scoop, and then now what you're gonna do is you're gonna pretty much your right arm is gonna go up like this, and your left arm's gonna be pretty much positioned, so it's gonna be firm, and you're just gonna go groove with it. So with this movement here, what you're doing is you're gonna give a little bend to it, and with your left arm as well, it's gonna go out here, and you're just gonna kind of groove with it as well. So you're gonna go up and down, and you're pretty much gonna groove with it out to your left or out to your right as well. If you guys wanna go out to your right, that means it's gonna be change of arm direction, so your left arm and your right arm's gonna be out like this, and you're pretty much gonna go out to your right, all right? There we go. And then if you want to change it out to your left, just put on the same thing, right arm, and then left arm's going to be here, position, and now you're going to go out to your left just like that. All right, so we're going to just want to take it back from the beginning again. I'm going to do it a couple of times, and after that, I'm going to leave yoga since it's see how you guys go with it as well. If you guys are following up so far, that's also be our time, that's fine. You guys definitely feel free to want to show your pace, you have to prove we'll get it, and I definitely agree with you guys as well. This definitely takes some time, and it's just a little dance routine challenge that you guys can definitely have fun with it and show off to your friend, cousins, and all that good stuff as well, and all that. All right, so let's take it back from the beginning again. So we're going to go out from the top, point at yourself. Thumbs goes down, and once it goes down, that's when you're gonna get into it. We're gonna do a little pose. Yep, so you're gonna go, so put, you goes down, point at yourself, goes down, and then you're gonna do a shape as a heart, and then strike a pose, or if you guys want, you guys can go out like this, and then bring it back. So once you guys brought it back, now that's when you're gonna do the kicking out to your left. So the right leg's gonna out to your left, kick, bring it back. Or same thing, it's left to your right as well, kick, bring it back. And then once you guys brought it back, you're gonna do a little scoop, out to your left, or if you guys want, you guys can go out to your right as well, out to your right. So once you guys gave it a little scoop, that's when you're gonna add your little arm movement into it, which is gonna be left arm out this way, it's gonna be firm, and this right arm's gonna be just like gone, pretty much gonna be in this position, and you just gotta groove with it. So groove, 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 groove. And if you guys wanna change of arm movement as well, change of arm, So the left arm's gonna be out this dead, your right arm's gonna be firm, and then you're gonna go out to your right. So that means if it's out this way, it's gonna go out to your right. So out with it, groove it. So you guys can see I'm kind of even a little bent to it, and I'm grooving with it as well. So that's basically what you're gonna be doing. All right, so now, I'm gonna just leave it in your guys' hands and see how you guys go with it. If you guys enjoyed this video, definitely smash that like button, comment how you guys went down below there if you guys enjoyed it. And also, not any desk questions that you guys have in mind down below if you guys have anything in mind. There's challenge desk confidence routines, and if we get right into it as well. And also, if you guys haven't seen my previous videos, definitely check that out as well so you guys definitely learn how to dance and any other dance covers that you guys missed or any dance challenges or anything like that as well. And also, definitely share it to your friend, colleagues, dogs, relatives, and everyone knows. If you guys do learn my dance confidence, don't forget to tag me. Much appreciated for real posts you guys on social. That's more important, but it's why you guys support me, and I appreciate love and support. So, what I'll do is, I'll actually do it one last time, and after I'm gonna leave you guys here to see how it's going with it. Comment below how it's going. If you guys do attempt to do it with me, then comment below. And if you guys did attempt learning this dance, definitely comment below how you guys went. If you guys were getting it, if you guys went, that's fine. If you guys need to work on some movement, that's fine as well. You guys definitely will. You guys definitely take your time, and I definitely will love to see them as well if you guys want to tag in your videos. All right, so this is just the last little preview, and after I'm gonna leave you guys hands, okay? Let's get it. Well, I'm gonna just count you guys in, and then after I'm gonna leave you guys hands. All right, let's get it. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's get it. Just like that. So we do it again, play mental as well. So how it looks like, right? Let's get it. So 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Just like that. So that's pretty much how it's supposed to look like. If you guys enjoyed that, smash the like button, comment how you guys went. If you guys enjoyed that video, and also if you guys were keeping up, that's awesome. If you guys went, that's fine. You guys definitely free ones your own pace. And also if you guys want to, I suggest you guys definitely learn the dance move first, dance routine, and you guys definitely cooperate with music, and you guys can definitely, and you guys will understand it a lot better too. And on that being said, it's been a good day, everybody. Thanks a lot for watching. I'm signing out. See you guys next video. Peace. Yeah.